Loomis, what song are you going to play next?
We're going to switch gears here right now. And I'm going to talk about your mind. And the way the mind is interpreted right now is kind of dangerous. A lot of things that are actually touching our freedom of speeches. But not to get too political, your mind is the tool. This mic right here is the weapon. And the revolutionary is born in our minds. This song's called The Mic's a Tool. For all my real revolutionaries, throw your cow horns in the air.
Gentlemen, the Beatjackers live on KXLU, and we are live at Timewarp Records.
That's freedom of speech, right?
Yes, thank you. You're
public
welcome.
Radio.
Freedom of speech
on the radio.
It doesn't get any more free than that, right? Public radio, freedom of speech.
It's actually just a lot of stuff you can't say.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah,
we hit that recently.
Yeah.
All right, do you want to play some more, or do you want to take a break and let clean?
Let's do one more, and then we'll take a break, and we'll get clean and EG up here.
All right, so I have a question.
What up?
Will you please, everybody in the band, tell me where you grew up and where you live now?
All right. You want to go first? You lived in better places than me.
Oh, I grew up in the Bay Area, East Bay, Best Bay, and live in West L.A. right now.
Ronnie.
Ronnie's go back there.
Hello.
I'm originally from Virginia, Reston.
Reston, Virginia.
I moved out here when I was about 12 years old, and now I live also in West LA. I live in Tim. So.
Nice. They live in nice neighborhoods. I grew up in San Diego, California, on the beach, with sand in my hair and my toes. Now I live pretty much wherever. Hey, anybody got a couch? Can crash? Like, really, I'm trying to sell records, so, you know, studio time's expensive. And So yeah, now I live wherever I can. I'm a nomad. But originally from San Diego, Southern California, born and raised, or well, raised anyways.
Well, I was born in Northeast Ohio.
Ohio.
And I live in Mar Vista.
Nice. You're doing good if you're living in Mar Vista.
Hell yeah, I'm doing good.
That's a white man.
I was born in a trailer park, man.
Yes, I lived in a trailer park. I actually just learned, after 6 months of living in a trailer, you qualify to be a trailer park philosopher.
Sweet.
Right?
I was born into
it. You guys are set.
Yeah, so.